Today, my family and I went to Disney World and we lost everything. So before I go off to college, my family and I decided to go on one last family road trip to Disney World to celebrate my birthday and also kind of as a graduation gift. So you'll be able to come along with us and see this fun trip that we had and also everything that we lost, which you'll see later on in the video. As always, we had an amazing time because, well, it's Disney World. Hello, Mickey Mouse. Come on now. If you're new here, please make sure to hit the subscribe button down below and also like this video. There will be new videos posted every single week. And yeah, please join the family. Hope you enjoy this video. Without further ado, here is the Disney vlog. This is that story.
I'm sorry. I'm crazy. Just hear me out. Don't freak out if I'm not okay. Don't freak out if I tell you things. Don't freak out if I leave you. Don't freak out cause I need you.
What's up everybody, we are at Disney World right now, Old Key West Resort. We're about to head to the water park, so this is just kind of an intro to let you guys know where we're at. We're about to have a banger freaking vlog. Hope you guys enjoy. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and let's get on with the day. Enjoy the story. Peace. Yo!
Oh yeah! Oh! Ow!
I almost just died. That was a little intense.
What are you doing? Planking.
That's true. Track probably made you super fast.
If you know how I feel, why would you say that?
Like, I don't know. You're over there. We're just bowling right now, dude.
I'm just showing Dan how to play.
Yours. Yours.
What's up everybody, we are at the pool right now. We're just vlogging a little bit. Here's mom.
Mom?
It's my vlog. Alright, we're gonna go. This resort's really nice. We got a dinner tonight, we may go resort hop. But yeah, it's got a cool pool and a water slide.
Hello vlog!
I didn't ask you to do my vlog.
We got our bucket because you already know we got those crab legs coming. Blue steel.
Here. Birthday.
We got the birthday.
Look, mom always takes a picture with the birthday boy.
Look at the camera and say, hey.
Hey. Dad, say hi.
What's up?
What's up?
There you go.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget. But between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
So I set the world on fire.
minutes.